preaching. That's why if you can listen to this sermon and it ain't touched you no kind of way. Yes.
Hey. Lord.
You better listen to his voice. My sheep know my voice. And a stranger, they will not follow. Don't be trying to act like you don't understand me. What did he say? What are you talking about?
Yeah.
I read that scripture, it revealed it to me. I said, them Pharisees is playing games. Them was educated people. Some of them were doctorate degrees. They understand clearly where Jesus was coming from. That's why they were so mad with him. And that's why some of y'all get so mad with me. Because you know I'm talking about you.
Come on.
And I am.
Come on.
Amen. Need to stop pretending like we ain't talking about each other. Yes, we are.
All right.
But from the perspective of the Word of God, not from my perspective. I've been given an assignment to try to convince you to be a child of the King Jesus, not a child of the devil. And some of us trying to have mixed relationships. Some of us are a little spiritual schizophrenic because we want to be with Jesus on Sunday and then we want to be with the devil through the week. We want to be with a missionary on Sunday. How you doing, honey? And then you want to go find Jezebel on Friday because she's crazy and will do anything. She'll flip over and everything. No, you got to make up your mind.
Come on.
Amen.
You spiritually psychotic. There's something wrong with you. You got to make up your mind. So don't be coming in the house, oh, baby, I drunk a little bit too much. And you know, it's because I was drunk. I wouldn't have did it if I hadn't been drunk. You a lie.
All right.
You didn't have to get drunk.
That's right.
You didn't have to get drunk. Did nobody make you take that first drink?
That's right.
Come on.
Stop lying.
Yeah.
I was pastor, you know. I had the Lord's money together. I was going, I had it in my mind. I prayed. I put it up. I put it safe. It was in the jar. And man, my car broke down.
Yeah.
You should have caught the bus to church and paid your tithes. But because you didn't have enough faith to do that, that's why you're still in the hoopie. If you'd have paid your tithe, God would have made you get a good car.
Amen. Come on now. That's right.
You ain't never had a brand new car because you ain't never gave God brand new money. Amen. Now, don't nobody want to hear that. Nobody. Listen, it costs us too hard to bear the burden. And you relatives. Man, I'm gonna miss church for 2 weeks. I don't wanna hear that foolishness. Lord, how much?
Yeah.
I don't wanna hear the truth.
I don't wanna hear it.
Say it, Pastor.
And so when people don't wanna hear the truth, they attack the person that's telling the truth. They try to beat him down. They try to beat her down. They don't want them perfect. Listen how far they will go to shut you up. They took a God.
Yeah.
tell me what she do. Amen. Janice Carter got plans all through unwind. So Melina Kennedy was sneaking over in my place on Mother King and down Homecoming, trying, gonna have a meeting with some preachers. She didn't know they had invited me, because I asked her to make sure she wasn't part of it. And they were trying to have a meeting, but somebody called.
Yes,
sir.
Oh, yeah.
Said,
oh, yeah. Somebody
explain. I said, what? Okay. I am, you know, my wife would tell you it takes me an hour to get ready. Put my clothes on. Man, I, phew, like Superman. Jumped in my stuff, washed up my little stuff. I washed up my stuff, make sure I wasn't sticking. You know how you see Superman go in the booth and come on back out. I went over there to Adam, Mr. Maguire. When I walked in and sat down.
Amen.
What we discussing here, you and my community.
Come on, man.
I'm white. I don't know what you're trying to be mayor of, but I'm the mayor. I'm white. What's going on? What's up?
Amen.
Praise God. And we begin to discuss some things. Oh, no, you ain't going to do me. You ain't going to do me like that.
Yeah.
Struggle as I am, as much crap I take. And all the backstabbing and back, you know. I'm here to stand and represent God and represent His people. And I'm going to do it in a righteous way.
All right. All
hallelujah.
All right.
And I'm telling you, that's why folk don't like a lot of folk like me and my wife. Because she's just going to do what's right. Just ask. Don't ask. No, you better not ask. If you don't want to know the truth, don't ask.
Amen.
Don't ask. If you want to walk around in a cloud and feel okay and, you know, walk around here today, you know, a lot of the doubting around, then don't ask her nothing.
Jesus.
But if you want to know the truth,
yes, sir.
You're going to ask her, you're going to ask me. We're going to tell you the truth. Most of the time, the problem is you don't do what we advise.
Yeah, all right.
And like that someone said, what's that movie say? You can't handle the truth. Amen. Was that Stephen? Was that? Yeah, that David movie. You can't have.
That's right.
That's the problem.
Yeah.
It's not that you don't understand.
Yeah.
Everybody in here understands.
Yeah.
Everything I said this morning. But are you a child of God, or are you a child of the devil?
My Lord.
You have to make up your mind.
Yes.
Yes.
God bless you.
Amen.
We're going to extend the invitation.
Amen.
You're here today and have not accepted Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior. Today, if you hear my voice, harden not your heart.
Yeah.
For today is your day
of
salvation. You gotta make up your mind.
Yeah.
You can't live for God a couple of days.
Yeah.
And then the rest of the week, you're gonna hook up with Satan.
Amen.
No, don't work like that. God is a jealous God.
Yes, He is.
He wants you 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. And I know, listen, he said he understands. That's a hard challenge that I'm putting towards you. But he said, I'm going to give you some holy help. I'm going to give you the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
It will lead and guide you in all.
Yeah.
They don't want to hear. about themselves. But a child of God is trying. He's saying, make me better, Lord.
Yes.
Make me better, Lord.
Yes.
Fill me with your power. Fill me with your Holy Ghost. Fill me with love. Make me better, Lord. Give me hospitality spirit. Give me gentleness. Give me intimacy. Give me love. Lord, make me better.
Yes.
Help me to overcome all the evil things I've done. Lord, I've done some bad stuff. I don't even know how to get out of it. I ain't got no nerve to ask you forgive me, but Lord, will you forgive me? And he say, yes. Come unto me, all of you. My blood is powerful enough to save you. If I can take a day who peeked out a window at Bathsheba and committed adultery and then tried to cover it up by killing her husband, Uriah.
Yeah.
And then later on I said he was a man after my own heart. You need to go read the 51st Psalm where he said, restore unto me the joy of my salvation. Forgive me of all my iniquities. Forgive me, Lord. Make me better. Don't be like the Pharisees. You need a virgin. Now, okay. We got you nailed to a tree.
Yeah.
But we all that. Come on off that cross. Let me see you do that. Come on down off that cross.
Come on down.
You know so much, you so powerful. Yeah. Let me see you do that. Come on.
Yeah.
Cross. Be entertainment tonight for us.
Yeah.
But he looked down through all these generations.
Yeah.
And he saw you. He saw you, 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 he saw you. He said, if I come down off this cross, you couldn't be saved. You couldn't have eternal life. He said, I'm standing up here. Because I love you. I love you. I love you. No greater man, no greater love can be shown that a man just gave up his life. I love you. So I'm not going to lie.
My Lord.
And now since I died for you, will you love me back?
My Lord. My Lord.
Will you love me?
Yeah.
Will you love me? Will you love Jesus? That's all I ask. God bless you. God bless you.
Likewise.
We feel that we extended our application.
Yes, hallelujah.
We're going to hear some our secretary or clerks. They got a new name. I can't get it together.
Church, we have Jennifer Briscoe coming standing in the gap. She wants prayer for her family.
Amen.
Special prayer for her husband. Amen.
Bless her. Right now.
Amen. God bless you. We have the prayer team. We're going to ask you to come, and they're going to go have prayer with you. God bless you. If there's not anything you want to say or not, you can take care of it up there. Amen. Take care of all of them. Amen.
We want the whole family to go with.
The whole family?
Yeah.
Everybody.
Amen.
Everybody in the Briscoe.
Amen.
All in the room. And Jesus just appeared. Y'all remember either?
Amen.
He just appeared in the room. So don't hold doors stop him.
All right, man. All right.
Don't hold doors stop him.
All right.
For yet he said, I stand at the door. Enough.
Yes.
And if you invite me in, I'll come in and sup with you.
Yes. Is that 3:30 or 4 o'clock this afternoon? 3:30. Y'all get there at 3:30, and we ain't gonna be too long. Amen. Amen.
Just come tonight, this afternoon. Let us all stand for the benediction. Hallelujah. And you answer that question, am I a son of God? Well, I'm a son of the devil. Do I carry out the instructions of God, or do I carry out the wishes of Satan? Where are my hands and my feet? What am I doing?
able to keep us from falling and present us faultless before the Father, in the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, rest in the battle with all of us until we meet.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.